Definitely this Olympic Games will be much harder. We are competing with Michalis in Nacra 17, and the competition level is extremely high. We are also coming as a very young team together, and we have been working a lot. We have been creating this campaign since 3 years with Kostas Trigonis, and Michalis came on our team the past 3 months. So I believe we have an extremely hard task. We are improving every day, and I think that that will be the race of our lives, because during this campaign we have suffered from many personal difficulties and problems. The past year I lost my sister, and I think that was a very dominant feeling that I had all this time. The reason that I'm not giving up is first because I would like to fight in the honor of my sister, and second because all these people that helped and all these athletes and coaches that invested in our team, I believe deserve to get the best out of it. And it will be an honor to represent Greece this time. It's going to be my 4th Olympic as an athlete and 5th Olympic in general. And we will try and do the best we can.